Hey, it's Tori, and welcome to, or welcome back to my channel. Today we are going back to the lovely Aurora. Now, she just dropped this single in, it was way back in June, and I kept meaning to get to it, but you know, there's so much stuff coming out and I had to take a little break because we had friends coming in town and all this other stuff. So I am finally here. This is featuring Qing Feng Wu. I absolutely butchered that, you guys know that. Called Storm. Now, I've been wanting to get back into Aurora for a long time, so doing it with a brand new song, and cannot wait to hear it. So without further ado, let's just dive right in and check this song out together. I already have so much goosebumps.
Have I seen you somewhere?
Oh my goodness.
Halloween calling names, holding on, holding on, howling. Waiting for you all there. Heard the rain chatting pens, holding on, holding on, a warning. It took some time and it took some hope, and like a coward I waited at home. I wrapped my hands around you in the dark to see what happens to the heart.
I'm gonna go back because I probably just paused that in a really awful place, but these voices together are just so just outstanding. Oh my goodness. I mean, I already knew Aurora has just an absolutely insanely incredible voice anyway, but then when he started, like, I didn't expect him to start the song and I still have goosebumps. I think I'm gonna have them all throughout this song. I love the very chill vibe, and then I love when they came to the chorus, they just let go and it just blew up into a wall of incredible sound. Like harmonies right there when they were saying you. Ugh. And this video is so beautiful. The videography, like, whoever filmed this, stunning.
Here for you. It took some time and it took some tears to learn the lesson of killing fears. I'm breathing.
Take me high, take me high.
waiting for the storm for so long. Hello.
Oh, this song is sucking me in so hard right now. Sometimes, like, what doing reactions, sometimes, like, the beauty of the music video just grabs your attention, and then you have the beauty of the vocals behind, like, on top of that as well, and it's just, it's really hard to, like, tear yourself away, and this is doing that to me right now. It's absolutely stunning. Ugh, definitely putting this in my playlist 100%.
Hello.
So I had to just read through some of the comments because, you know, I like to see how other people feel about that song. Thankfully, somebody's done a pronunciation for the male singer. His name is Wu Ching Fong. So thank you for that, because I literally really butchered it in the beginning, and it says his name means Green Mountain, which his English name, Greenie, derives from. So that's really cool to know. But everything I've listened to from Aurora so far has just been out of this world. And I love that she's not afraid to be herself. You know, I have checked out a few interviews with her, and she just seems like the most genuine, down-to-earth, old soul. And I would absolutely love to meet her one day. Absolutely. I think our energies would really match well, and we'd meld well together and just have a really great time. And I can't believe this has only got 600,000 views for Aurora anyway, because this is stunning. Like, I keep saying that word because it is, and absolutely definitely want to check out more from her. She blows me away every single time, and I absolutely love this collaboration she did. But don't forget to like and subscribe to become a Taurian. Speaking of becoming a Taurian, all of my social media links and my Discord link are down in the description. We'd absolutely love for you to come hang out in the Discord community, and I will see you guys in the next video. Rock on.